time for the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Thank you very much. Thank you, my dear friends. Welcome to Let's Make a Deal. I hope you have a lot of fun here today. I know we will. We've got lots of good things to give away, starting off with some gift certificates, which are redeemable in cash. And before I hand them out, I want Dean to tell us what they represent.
They're from Jovan Musk Evening Edition. For men, for women. A totally new kind of musk. Sophisticated, subtle, and yet sexy. Worried about denture hold? You need Rigident. Thousands of dentists recommend it, and it's accepted by the American Dental Association. Rigident for strong denture hold. And finally, the best defense against diaper rash is a good offense. That's Desidin, pediatrician's first choice for diaper rash prevention and treatment.
All right, I'm going to give these away. I have one for you. Now, don't open it up, Deanna. I'll be back with you in just a few moments. Is that all right, my dear? Oh, that's nice. Then I have one for you, sir, and I have one for you. Bet on the bobtail nag, right? Yeah, I'm going to bet on any horse that you... Well, you're a little petite one. You could be a jockey.
I am.
Oh, you are?
I am.
Oh, you mean it's not a costume?
No.
Yeah, Brianna Hornbeek, right?
Right.
We got to watch for when she rides a horse, and we got to bet on that bobtail nag, right? Yeah. Right. All the way with Brianna. Are you strong enough to get hold of that couple of thousand pounds of flesh underneath you in the horse stretch, in the stretch when you have to really pull them along?
That's right.
Can you pull them faster than Lafitte Pinkeye?
I'll try.
You're all right. Good luck to you, dear.
Thank you.
All right, now you have a gift certificate, and it's redeemable in cash inside. And you can have it, or you could have what's behind curtain number two instead. What do you want to do? Go for the gift certificate money or the curtain? Go for the curtain. You better put that whip down in case you don't like what happens.
Okay.
All right. Inside here, you gave up $137 in cash. And back of the curtain, we've got something better for our little jockey. Look at this dinette set and a microwave oven.
A Posoff dinette. This beautiful table and four chairs feature enamel-coated brass that needs no polishing. A clear beveled tempered glass tabletop and chairs with royal velvet backs and seat cushions from Posoff dinettes. It sells for $899, and the table is elegantly set with elegant gold flatware, service for eight from Retrono. The contemporary linear pattern in the bold, sophisticated, and dramatic styling of 24-karat gold from Retrono. With matching serving pieces and storage chest, it sells for $675, and for the best in modern cooking, the tap and sure cook microwave. Select a food or beverage, enter the quantity and how you'd like it done. It cooks your food automatically. Complete with built-in browner from Tappan. It sells for $429. This deal is worth $2,003.
Well, thank you, Dan. Would you bet on a horse that she was a jockey?
Yeah.
Sure, so would I. Anytime. Now, Dave Watson, I see that you were going to paint the town red, but something interfered with it.
Yeah.
That looks like a real cast.
It is.
Yeah, you hit that guy a good shot, right?
No, it was a wrestling.
Yeah, it was wrestling, was it?
Yeah.
You're not supposed to break your wrist or anything like that wrestling. You know that.
I know that. I know that now, anyways.
Yeah. Is this amateur wrestling or fun wrestling?
No,
or what?
It's just freestyle wrestling. It's a summer league type of thing.
Yeah, not like the Hulk and Mr. T and all that stuff.
No, that's funny.
That's okay with me, but I just don't want to be around here when they hear that. All right, now, Dave, I understand, of course. Now, I'm going to tell you that you have, in your gift certificate, more money than was in that one, and that was $137. That's all I'm going to tell you. Now, you could have that, or, let's say, the box on the display floor.
I'll take the box.
This was worth more than $137 because it was worth a total of $138.
You weren't lying, were you?
And we have something back in that box that you're going to be able to take advantage of, but not until your arm heals, because it's a set of golf clubs and a lawnmower.
To make work easy, Homelite Jacobson Super Bagger Lawnmower. Large three-bushel bag, easy push-button starting, no string to pull. Has a powerful four-horsepower engine from Homelite Jacobson. It sells for $579.95. And after you're finished mowing the lawn, you're ready for a round of golf with a new outfit from Pin Seeker. A set of custom-made golf clubs, including stainless steel woods with matching radius sole irons. And a deluxe staff bag from Pin Seeker. The outfit sells for $1,001.06. This value is $1,581.01.
$80. Right. Get in there. Thank you very much, Dave Watson. Now, Deanna. Deanna Austin, you're too big to be a jockey.
I'm not a jockey. I'm a swimmer.
I didn't say you were a jockey. I just said you're too big to be a jockey. You want to start up with me? Pick on the wrestler. Your gift certificate, Deanna Austin, has more money than his. Now, he had 138, which was more than 137. So this could be 139. but it could be a lot more money. So the question is, do you want Dean's box that he just brought in or the gift certificate?
I want to keep the certificate.
Inside the box. What was inside the box? Look at this. Fantastic mink that you could have had. And tell us about it, Dean.
Yes, Davini-styled white mink in a swirl pattern for the chic shoulder capelet with deep scalloped hemline and fastened with an eyelet tie. From Dicker and Dicker of Beverly Hills, this beautiful fur is appraised at
$2,500. $2,500, Deanna, and you know it's worth more than $138, and you know what it is by now, doesn't it?
$139.
She knows what it is, and so that's too bad for the swimmer.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're a very pretty swimmer, let me say. And our next deal is worth $12,500, coming right up. I think I found a couple of kids with the same last name over here, and their name is Lichay?
Lichay.
Oh, Lichay. Mike and Debbie Lichay. All right, now, Mike and Debbie, a chance to win something worth over $12,000 behind curtain number one. This is what you're going to go for. Take a look at this sports coat.
Mazda's high-performance road car, the 626 Sport Coupe. Standard features include a 2-liter overhead cam engine, front-wheel drive, and a patented independent rear suspension and more. Furnished by Mazda. With tax and license, it sells for $12,574.96.
Now, here's what we're going to do. We're going to ask you to price five items. And remember, when we talk prices on this show, we use the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on the West Coast. So then we have a standard. And you price these items according to those retail prices. And after you finish pricing all five, if your total of all of them is within $10 of the correct total, the car will be yours. Now, we're going to ring these prices up on our digital cash register, the wholesale cash register company. So you just price them well, and I'll tell you how you're doing, okay? But that car can be yours if you get those prices within the limits we set for you. Here we go with price number one.
Don't scratch your itch to infection. Get Caldecort Hydrocortisone Cream Convenience Spray or new Caldecort in the Light Moisturizing Cream with Aloe.
I'll talk it over between you and then give me a price.
$349.
Ring it up, please, Dean. Thank you. Good morning, Dean. Okay, $349. And now we go with the second item.
A 1.5-pound box of Stern's Miracle-Gro plant food. University tests prove it gives you more flowers, more vegetables. You'll still get more from your garden with Miracle-Gro.
$479, they say. Ring it up, please. And now we go to the next one.
Be a weekend hero on concrete projects and repairs using Quikrete packaged concrete and Quikrete-related products. Just add water. It's in the bag or pail.
Make it stick.
$575.
Ring it up, please, Dean. You got it? All right, let's go to the little shoesies.
The Mother Goose Bambi for infants. Overlaid Bamp 4 eyelet tie in red, white, blue, white, and brown, white leather from Mother Goose Shoes.
Give me a price on that, please.
$1,995.
Now you ring that up, and here comes the fifth and final item.
Daisy Chef Pot Plus, multi-purpose, fully immersible, non-stick cooker, fryer, steamer, removable crock, thermostat control from Daisy.
Now they talk it over between them. You're going to accept what he says, right?
No.
No. She's going to give her own price.
$42.99.
All right. Now, $42.99, ring it up, and now all we have to do is press that total button. And if you're within, as I said, the limit was that $10 that I said. If you're within $10, high or low, it's a $20 spread. That car is yours. So, before we ring the total, what are we going to do? We're going to offer them a sure thing. Everybody in the audience knows. And here it is behind curtain number three. If you want to take a trip to Mexico, you can have a trip to Mexico, and we won't even ask you for a price.
First, you'll pack your things in this fine luggage from Ventura. Lightweight performance luggage of strong nylon with surprising capacity. Ease of packing and convenience from Ventura. The set retails for $515. Then a round-trip jet flight for two from Los Angeles to Acapulco, where you'll spend a glorious week at the Acapulco Plaza, located on beautiful blue Acapulco Bay. Luxury rooms with terrace and superb dining. Enjoy water sports or relax at the elegant Club Oasis from Acapulco Plaza.
That's right. That is what you can have right now. $2,239. Dollar trip to Mexico. Are you worried about whether you should take it or not?
Yes.
Then if you're worried, let's add something to it. How about this? $500 extra in cash. Total, $2,739. How do you like that so far? You say you want more, you're not going to get more. $2,739? They're going to go to Mexico. Yes, they are. Would you like to know how you would have made out? They're going to take the trip to Mexico and the $500 in cash. How would they have made out? Well, the individual prices. You said the first aid spade was $349. It was really $331. Close, huh? You said the plant food $479. It was $469. Close, right? You said the cement was $575. It was $569. You're like almost perfect. The girl's shoes, you said $19.95 or $21.99. You're so good. But the last item that you said was $42.99 was $62.98, and you would have lost it all. So your total was $76.97, and the real total is $98.66. Thank you, my dear. Thank you. Have a wonderful time. We'll be right back with more on Let's Make a Deal. I'll buy what you brought to trade. Oh, aren't you cute? Carrie Johnson. I'm going to give you $500 in American money or 200,000 Italian lira. Now, whatever you want, you keep. Whatever you turn down goes to the doctor. Sitting there in the middle is not even paying any attention to me. Hello, Doc. Nice of you to wake up in time. So what do you want? Do you want the 500 cash or the 200,000 Italian lira? Hold on, I'll be right back with you. Sam Marsh, stand up, Sam. There you are. How you doing, Sam? Good to see you. You're not a real doctor, I can tell. The stethoscope is real, the mirror is false, but the nose is real, right? All right, now listen, do you want the 500 that she turned down, or would you rather have the box on the display floor?
I'd rather have the box.
He wants the box. What's inside the box? Let's show him what's there for Sam Marsh. And, doctor, look what you got. Two little puppy dogs. I'll bet you any amount of money you live in an apartment.
No.
You live in a house?
In a mobile home.
Where are we going to put those dogs in a mobile home? You're going to enjoy this, Sam. Really, those dogs will keep you company. They're just terrific.
My wife will love it.
Yeah, I know. You and I are going to have a long talk about this later on. Wait a minute. Let me have this for just a moment. No, you're dead. Carrie Johnson, you have 200,000 lira. You can have curtain number two, and I'll show you part of what's back there. And back there is salmon, tasty tuna and salmon.
Discover the fine taste of Bumblebee. Your family will enjoy Bumblebee tuna and salmon and all their favorite dishes. After all, they deserve the best.
Now, you can go for the salmon, what's behind it, or you can keep the lira, and I will add 300,000 more lira to that, and then you'll have a half a million. And whatever you don't want will go to you with the beret on. That's right. Whatever she turns down. She keeps the lira. All right, that represents a half a million lira right now, right? And the young lady over there, you have the salmon and the tuna, or would you rather have the dogs? Sam would love to give you the dogs. You want the tuna, what's behind it? Or I'll tell you what, you can either have the tuna and what's behind it, or you can have $400 in cash, or you can have his puppy dogs. He's just dying to get rid of
them. Do you have any money with his puppy?
No. She wants what's behind the salmon. And what's behind the salmon for this young lady whose name is Joanne McEwen? And she has a nice outdoor furniture and a barbecue set. You're welcome, my dear.
Comfort and beauty. Aurora's all-weatherproof table with pagoda umbrella and five-position chairs go easily from dining to reclining from Aurora. The set retails for $1,170. And for those outdoor barbecues, Structo's largest deluxe gas grill features personalized cooking grids, viewing window, timer, and Structo's exclusive weather-resistant perma shelves. From Structo, it sells for $350. This deal is worth $1,545.
Congratulations. There's a happy lady. Wait a minute, Sam. I'll try again. Would you like to have your half a million lira, or do you want his puppy dogs, or curtain number three? And I'll tell you what I'll do. Wait. Don't listen to them. I have more to say. If you keep the lira, I'll double it, and you'll have 1 million lira. 1 million lira, Or Kurt number three, or Sam's dogs. Nobody seems to be interested in your dog, Sam.
I'll take the curtain.
She's going to take the curtain? I'm sorry you did that because Sam really wanted to get rid of those dogs. But you didn't go for the dogs, right? And you didn't go for the lira, and the 1 million lira are today worth $646 in American money, which isn't half bad, right? So I'll take all the lira back from you, and you have curtain number three. What's behind curtain number three? And you've got yourself two little steers. 200 pounds of salami on the hoof. Come down here with me for just a moment. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Sam, would you rather have the steers than the dogs? He'd rather have the dogs. I knew I'd end up making him happy. He is so happy he's got the dogs. Thank you. And thank you very much, Carrie Johnson. You're a delight. There's an old story I heard many years ago, how to make the guy happy who had two dogs. Ask him if he'd rather have two steers, right? He ended up happy. What's the big deal worth today, Dino?
The big deal today is worth $10,107.
The Lachey's have a trip to Mexico and 500 cash. Do you want to risk it and go for the big deal?
Yeah.
The Lachey's give back the trip to Mexico. Brianna Hornbeck, that's our jockey, who has the dinette and the microwave worth $2,000. What is she going to do? No. She's going for the big deal. It's going to be a photo finish. We'll be right back. The value of the big deal today is $10,107. Is it behind door number one or two? Or three, the Lachey's, who gave up a trip to Mexico and 500 in cash, want door number two. They took door number two. Brianna, and our jockey is accompanied by who, Mama?
My grandma.
Grandma. Oh, what a young grandma. Give me a kiss, young grandma. Is that a lovely young grandma? I like the jockey, too. She took door number two. What do you want, dear?
I'm going to try one.
You're going to try one. Well, one wasn't the right one because door number one is yours. You trade away $2,000 for it. And what do we have for you? Well, we got a lot of things for the home. Washer, dryer, vacuum, blender. Let's listen.
First, you'll have more time and energy with a KitchenAid mixer. It can handle most every task from a single egg white to kneading yeast doughs. With attachments, it's a complete food preparer. And it retails for $469.80. And you'll be part of the electronic age with MCE quality electronic products. A Speakeasy Supreme cordless phone with memory dialing and dual cassette answering machine with beeperless remote call and screening from MCE. They sell for $319.60. And you'll say goodbye to dirt when you say hello to Royal Vacuums, including the Dirt Devil handheld portable. Weighs only 4 pounds with revolving brush, just like the big ones for quick, easy cleaning most anywhere. From Royal Appliances, they retail for $395.85. Then eliminate wash day blues with Frigidaire Skinny Mini Laundry Center, a family-sized washer and dryer in one compact cabinet with variable water miser control and flowing heat drying system from Frigidaire Appliances. They retail for $750. This deal is worth $1,935.25.
So it was sort of an even deal. But we hope you're very happy, and we sure love having you on the show today with your grandmother, too. Thank you, dear. And you took door number two, which we're going to show you right now. Door number two for the Lachey's. They trade in a trip to Mexico, but we have something for their home.
Inspired by the Dynasty TV series, Carrington House Carpets add glamour and luxury to every room in your home. Carrington House Carpets from Horizon. 80 square yards retail for $1,200. It's the perfect setting for this beautiful bed. Iron Classics Authentic Victorian Reproduction Regal Bouquet with graceful arches in iron with genuine brass accents. It sells for $1,435. Then stretch out and sleep like a baby. Kasoma mattresses combine the design qualities of Inner Springs with a unique comfort of water for perfect support and relaxation. Lie down on a Soma tonight. It retails for $749. And to complete this new bedroom, a fashionable Dakota bedroom ensemble, beautiful bedspread, pillow shams, and decorative pillows designed in contemporary applique graphics uniquely Dakota. The set retails for $710. Finally, keep up on all the latest news and sports with this new color TV. Hitachi's 19-inch color television, 100% solid-state video and signal tracker system. Features memory fine-tuning, lighted channel indicator, and quick start technology from Hitachi. It sells for $419.95. This deal is worth $4,513.95.
Very nice deal for you, Lachey's. But that wasn't the big one. The big one was behind door number three. And after they took two, the chances for you were much better. You chose the wrong one. The big deal starts off with wonderful kitchen appliances.
It's the newest in major appliances from Gibson. Kitchen appliances featuring a frost-clear refrigerator freezer with adjustable cantilevered shelves, twin glide-out crispers and total energy-saving system, an electric range with self-cleaning oven, black glass oven door, digital clock, smokeless broiler pan and grill, and a portable dishwasher with three levels of washing action and energy-saving switch. From Gibson, one of the white consolidated industries, these appliances retail for $1,807.95. Then when you want to get away from the hustle and bustle of the day, take a look at this complete home entertainment system. RCA's Dementia component system with a 26-inch TV, VCR, AM-FM tuner, audio cassette deck, turntable, audio disc player, and remote control from RCA. It sells for $6,050.
And we had $2,250 in cash. It was worth $10,100 altogether. Wonderful having you all on the show. Thank you for being with me. Thank you from Let's Make It Easy. All right. Well, we have a few moments before we go off the air. I'm going to ask this gentleman here. Joel, are you a golfer? Are you a golfer? You're not a golfer. Oh, I see. Because when you had golf, I was going to ask you all questions, kinds of questions about golf. Who is sitting next to you? Is that your wife over there? I see. Now, without looking, Sylvia, look this way. If you could tell me the name of the lady who is sitting next to you, I'll give you $200. What's her name? You didn't look. You didn't look
the
either.
The All-New Let's Make a Deal is a Stefan Hados Monty Hall production. In association with Telepictures.
You got a stone in? If it has no stone, I'm going to give you $150. The ring has a stone.